so they can see what it is. Okay? Let me go. Adam Dominguez. I am a stand-up comic from here, and we're real happy to be asked to be doing this. We're real stoked to do this.
This is what I get for waiting so long. Now I'm just broken, beaten, waiting for you. But despite of how I'm feeling, I hope you know I love you so. Cause no matter how much the pain breaks me, I just can't seem to.
Maybe if for once I could find some better words to say. Well, I love you, miss you, and every day I'm lost. Cause every day that I'm shining reminded you when the gloss. Never wanted anything other than my loyalty. But how do I explain that I'm nothing but a broken dream? You always get the best of me, even with the worst of me. Cause me without you will never be shit to me, and I'm sorry.
But I think it's crazy though, man. Like 90s kids, we're stuck in a weird position. Like between the 80s and the 2000s. Like seriously, the 90s kids, like the 80s kids were like, you know, they were all about school, go out and get a job, fucking make sure that you're set and all that good stuff. And then we have the 2000s kids and they made Little Yachty famous. So like, we're fucked, dude. Like, what's going on? It's ridiculous. I don't know. I'm working that one out. Thank you. Hold your applause. I mean, think about it.
No.
You expose yourself in ways that you never thought you were going to. You do it in front of people for money. And you're going to keep doing it no matter how disappointed your family is. Sorry, that was just a
joke. Oh, I love you, Adrian.
All year long. And the next season, when you're holding up that first place trophy, that, my son, is when you'll understand. That soccer's stupid. Oh, we have soccer fans? Sorry. I can't sit down for an hour and a half and watch that game. People pass the ball. And then they dance at 0-0. Like, and then they take turns kicking it into the goals. Like, whatever.
Oh, alright. Let me shout out real quick. Gabriel and Matt from Rock House. Make some noise, y'all, real quick. Alright, so here's the part of the segment where I like to get some crowd participation, not precipitation.
I'm sweating,
not them. This song was called Do It. So I need y'all's help real quick. On three, can y'all just say do it? One, two, three.
Do it!
One, two, three.
Do it!
Alright, cool. There's a part in the song. I'm gonna go like this and just say do it. Alright, here we go. This one's for you, Adrian. The truth is I don't hit them up, but we got it good. I only fuck with the people that came up out the hood. Whether it's good or bad, so glad I'm finally understood. Feeling way stronger now the way I knew I always should. My crew's so real, feels just like I'm dreaming. Black sheep family stands for a deeper meaning. And family diversity from the people keep on screaming. And when phobia comes around, man, you know you better bring it. I live by what I say, and yeah, I really mean it. Your mother should have gone and swallowed all your father's semen. I never thought I'd do this, but now I believe it. They try to put the dirt on me, but I'm still the cleanest. Tested all my life, so it made me the meanest. Now I'm listening to gangsta rap, breathing in the greenest. Dipped it in some purple, yeah, now I'm leaning. But I'm spitting y'all some knowledge, cause I know that you need it. For the kids that grew up with no one, for the outcasts that grew up with no one, for the geniuses who grew up with no one, just to show them all, you can always someone, yo. For the kids that grew up with no one, for the outcasts that grew up with no one, the geniuses who grew up with no one.
I do it.
Just like forever. From the moment that I saw you, baby, knew we'd be together. You wondered if I leave, and I always tell you never. Homies kept telling me, Phobia need to go and get her, so I did. I slid into your DMs, I told you I've been dreaming. You're riding with me, there's something to believe in. You take away my demons, give my words a deeper feeling, and I got you from here on out.
What else is going on? I love music. Who's a music lover? Oh. I love music. I dig it. I freaking dig it, you know? Oh shit, what was that? Can you do that again? I just did a pelvic thrust and you just oh shit. Yeah, dude, I'm gonna do a punchline, alright? Why'd the chicken cross the road? There was a black guy on the other side. Alright, cool. It was terrible, but I love that boom. Alright, hey! hold on, let me make a physical, like... shorts and a button-up shirt with flip-flops. Any of you girls, you like guys in flip-flops?
be prepared for guys with pee on their
applause for Adrian, man. Let's put my best wishes. I love you, dude. I hope somebody records that and take a shot to him. Best of luck to you, man. We all fucking love you, man. We're here for you today. So here we go. This next one's called Doxy. Oh, I love this fucking song.
Stop the time! 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 everybody that showed up tonight. Y'all don't know who I am. I'm Adrian's dad, Senator's mom over there. And we just want to thank y'all for showing up, helping out, supporting us. Adrian's not feeling well. He couldn't make it tonight. But the spirit's here. We're, you know, all your guys' support and love and means a lot to us. So we just want to thank everybody for being here tonight and helping out, okay? Thank you very much.
Hey guys, give it up for Jimmy, Adrian's dad, Sandra, Adrian's mom back there. Funny story, I went to school with him. Like, I went to elementary school with Sandra, like middle school and high school, and Jimmy. And then we met Adrian at shows, going to shows. He's a show buddy of ours. And then it turns out that, like, those are his parents. It's crazy how life, you know, comes full circle, man. So, here's Sandra. Or young.
Hey, I want to thank everybody who came out tonight. I know it's super emotional for me because Adrian really wanted to be here tonight. But I thank every single one of you for making the attempt to come in here, and especially his friends. Thank you guys for being here. Adrian will beat this shit. I know it. I have it in my heart. But thank you guys again for supporting him and supporting us. Thank you all. Love you guys.
I know when I speak for all of us when we say we love you guys, man. We love Adrian, love your family. We're right there with you guys. You guys are not doing this alone, man. We're taking every step with you. We feel it too.
Thank you, Adrian!
And giving some of your time to be here.
Love you, Adrian!
And